And continue with this here. Start on chapter 12 to catch a train to catch.
Wait here.
You're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am.
I think you might be able to just. Oh.
Did you find anything?
Nothing yet.
Gotta get a gun.
Thank you.
Found anything yet? Nothing here.
No, we're cooking. Clear.
Well, all right.
Gotta find a way up there. Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
Use the word impressed.
Fire escape up here, but I can't reach it.
All right, just wait up a sec. Okay.
Coming up.
Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
There you go. Hey, look what I found.
There you go.
Here we go.
What's the matter? Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know, I think it's blocked from the other side.
All right, I'll try to find another way around and unstuck it.
Good idea.
I was gonna say, why not just shoot it? Guess that doesn't work.
Guess they're paying off.
Yeah, very funny. That may be from the circus, but you're the one behind bars. Ah.
Oh, can we just shoot it from here?
Stand back!
Almost!
There we go! Try it now!
Okay. Oh. Now I'm impressed.
Now the question is, how do we get out of here?
Crap.
Out there on the left!
No!
Almost out of ammo.
Hey, how long is this walkway for you?
Now you do it.
Think I can make it.
Perfect.
Not bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that.
Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yep, we made it. All right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now I'm going down there alone.
Nate!
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice looking
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm-hmm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe. You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go.
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
Here we go. I don't know what it is, but I kind of hate train missions in games. They always have like that one moment or something that just bothers me.
Have some of this.
Oh, shoot.
Oh boy.
But where am I supposed to go? I push this out the way?
That'll do it. Okay. Let's get up here for a better look.
Yeah, I guess we're going all the way to this.
Maybe I could get this old thing moving.
Look at all the guns.
That didn't attract too much attention.
I think we're supposed to jump on that thing up there, that platform. Oh my god. Where?
Yeah.
She barked at the door.
Why are you crying?
Was that a cry or was that a yawn? Fine. Steel?
Train's gone. Train's gone. Chloe's on it. Elena's nowhere to be found. Now these two mutants show up. I'm tied!
Get in! Hurry!
Go, go!
So... you got a plan C?
Yeah, floor it.
What?
I'm getting on that train.
What, are you crazy?
Just get me close enough to jump.
Guess that answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay, here we go.
No, hold on. You're almost there.
Just...
now! Jump! Oh!
So... first is the middle. Locomotion. 13.
Must have Chloe in the front car. What? No way. Sorry, boys. Just needed to punch your tickets.
Oh my gosh. I almost got myself killed there. Oh, crap. I picked up the AK again. Thinking that there's a platform underneath it. Sketch. My haircut is officially in 1 hour from now, so whenever this chapter is done, I'm gonna probably have to hop off for the day.
Shit, what's that noise?
Boys, it's your own helicopter. How are you just gonna start blowing up your own helicopter for one man? I don't think that's very worth it.
Trouble already!
classy RPGs. Alright, right here seems to be a perfect spot to stop for today. I'm gonna have to go ahead and get ready and stuff to go to my haircut. I don't think I'm gonna be back on later on today, so I think it's pretty much just a shorter stream. Tomorrow night, or tomorrow, we should be able to go ahead and continue with this.